Esin Kuch de Pepinar, l'ho pronunciato senz'altro male perché è un cognome molto difficile. Questa è la collega della Fipresci, che lo scorso anno è stata presidente della Fipresci e che gira il mondo perché è anche programmatrice. Esin, would you like to talk about your work of journalist?
Actually, now at the moment, I write for a daily paper, but actually it's not anymore published one. It's only on the internet now because of the, you know, economic situations. But before that, until 1 year ago, I was working in one of the biggest selling newspaper in Turkey, but unfortunately it became too pro-government, and then that means that they censorship your articles or your interviews. So it wasn't very pleasant, so I had to quit.
As in, okay, you quit, but the censorship now it's very much in vogue because it happens here at the festival.
Right. Yes, it's very important because it's the movie they banned just one day before the screening, and it was Saturday, and it was almost impossible to do anything because it's like not a working day. But it was on the already programmed in the catalog, and then this intervention really horrible kind of censorship. And now the Ministry of Culture targets as well as festival and the filmmakers. And this is the biggest and oldest international film festival, an independent film festival, relies on its the audience and supported by mainly the foundation, which means government wants to destroy the independent film festival.
So thank you very much, and I wish you all the best.
Thank you so much.